Welcome to the One Minute Apologist. We interview the world's leading apologists to provide credible answers to curious questions.
How does media shape our thinking?
Well, Bobby, media, mass media in particular, shape our thinking in a lot of very powerful ways. A lot of times when I'm speaking, especially to young people, I will ask them to raise their hand, and then I will ask them to put their hand on their chin while I'm putting my hand on my cheek. And even though they know the difference between right and wrong, they see me kind of as in a position of authority on a platform with a microphone, and they just do what I do rather than paying attention to what I say. And that's really an example of the power of media and the power of big platforms, whether it be a pastor's platform like yours or a media platform like the One Minute Apologist. We have to, as those of us on this side of the microphone, have to use that platform responsibly. Those on the other side of the platform who are observing or in some ways consuming media have to be discerning. And I think that's the real key thing, is that understand how media work, understand the kind of impact that it is having upon you, and be careful about the way you consume media. You know, we're careful about what we eat, we're careful about what we drink, we're careful about what we put into our bodies physically. We also need to be really careful about what we put into our ears and our eyes and what we consume through the media as well. Otherwise, it's going to have just as much of a destructive effect on our lives as putting the wrong things in our bodies would have.